Welcome to using Google Meet attendance with your students. First, get into your Google Meet. You will see this new feature that says your meet has started. All you have to do is click on the red X. Now that I'm in the meet with a couple of other people, I'm going to see my attendance. It is taking attendance of everybody who was in this meet with me. If I want that attendance sheet to go away, I click the green check mark. And now look, the attendance sheet is gone, but it is still taking attendance. If I click it again, the sheet will appear again. Inside, you will see a blue circle. This blue circle will set the start time of your meet with your students. Notice this meet starts at 12 o'clock, and it has 0 minutes as of right now that I've been taking attendance. If I click on the floppy disk, it's actually going to save my attendance as a CSV file. Notice that it downloaded straight to my device. When I'm ready to clear the list for my next class, I click on the little piece of paper. Click it, and now it's going to ask me, am I sure I want to clear my list? I click OK. And look, my list is now clear for my next group of students that I'm going to have. Thank you for watching.